put this as a, because you've got a couple of spare days anyway, put this as one of the spare days.
Thank you. Second exit, then bear left. this.
But my
thank you. funny.
Maybe she means across the river, because she's got a river there.
Funny. Yeah, yeah, it's very funny. Oh, is it me or has it got hot?
It's got hot. Only recently. Only the last 10 minutes or so.
Funny hot. To our cottage.
Yeah.
Because we came in that way.
Yeah. And then we ran out this way.
No, we didn't. We came in the way that we'd just come in.
Yeah.
Going out this way.
Yeah. I've seen it. Thank you.
the place is the one, isn't it?
I don't know. That's about going right, isn't it? 15 pounds.
Turn left, then take the second left.
But yeah, it does look nice in there. It looks as if the food is nice. And it has got the chair as well.
What's this about?
After 700 yards, turn left.
Right in the corner.
Left, do they mean here?
Just bear right for the time being. Turn left up over that bridge. Yeah, I got that.
I didn't
know. Right, so yeah, if you're coming for 13, it's there. Yes. Right around the corner on its own. It's a nice big luxurious chair to sit in. Where you're eating. All on its own. In big letters right above it is the naughty chair.
I'm not naughty. What's am I going up here?
Yes. Yes, you turn left here.
You're telling Mum about a chair?
Yes. The naughty chair.
The naughty chair.
Well, it looks as if it's fit for a queen.
All of that to wander around as well.
Have we?
Yeah. it's not only ours, but if you want, you said if you wanted to go out into the woods
yeah.
and find a Japanese soldier that's